How's it going, everybody? Tony of Midnight Movie House 07 back again with another video update shit. Went to the store, had a little money, bought some fucking DVDs, man. Fuck, whatever. I'm like kind of delirious. Didn't have too much sleep. So I bought some movies, man. Went to Kmart. You know Kmart, man. You know that fucking place, Kmart? Got the big K over, whatever. Bought two movies. Oh, wait, no, it's not really two. Three. A three pack. And, something. I'll show you. First thing I pick up is this three pack from the Echo Bridge Home Entertainment three pack. I Am Omega, Monster, and AV, what the fuck is that? Alien versus Hunter. It's kind of a Alien versus Predator type of ripoff thing. Nothing on the back, just writing and shit. But I remember Mr. Cinema Junkie talking about I Am Omega. I never really did see that movie. Monster, I think this came out like same time as Cloverfield or something. Because I remember seeing the preview and it kind of looked like a Cloverfield kind of a thing. I don't know, I give it a try. Alien vs. Hunter as well. I never did see any of these movies. So I hope all three of these movies are okay. I Am Omega though. Zombie flick. I know it's a zombie flick, so I want to give that a check out. That Filipino dude is in it. Mark DeCosco. Yeah, okay. Then I got this one. This is from the Discovery Channel TV show, the series, A Haunting. It is a collection of The Possessed. All the episodes that featured the possessions and stuff. So, I like The Exorcist. I think I've seen some of these episodes, but not all of them. I know one of them is the one with that fucking lady, that psychic lady. They went crazy and shit. So, yeah. And I never did bother to buy any of these Haunting DVDs. I never seen this one at Walmart once. And then there was several other DVDs that had episodes of A Haunting. But this is the first one. And it's in widescreen, so pretty cool. So yeah, that's it. That's all I got. That's what I got today. Nothing in the mail yet, so I'm waiting on some more stuff to come in the mail from Amazon. So now I'm gonna eat some dinner. I got this. Looks yummy. Wraps. It's kind of a wrap thing. I bought it from Safeway. Turkey provolone pesto wrap. The fuck is pesto?